Alright guys, welcome back to some more Culling. Nitz is joining us this time. I'm still on my looter loadout because fuck the rest of these loadouts.
The ninja one's good. I like my katana.
Low dropper, backpacker, stealthy. Like, you can't beat it. It's just good in all cases.
Oh yeah, that. I
the extra two slots are necessary to earn the airdrops that are more expensive, and yeah.
It's why I always go with that setup.
Like, stealthy is so powerful. Because I noticed that people would see me, hear me coming when I was trying to sneak up with them when I didn't have that.
The only way they actually do hear you besides that is the door opening. If you open a door, they'll hear you. That's it.
Or open any loot or anything.
Open anything.
Yeah.
Like, when you guys were recording those with Crit, I was playing solo. I spawned in the same spot 3 times in a row, amazingly. And I'd wait on the roof and wait for someone to come in, drop off the roof, and just start wailing away on their back because I could hear them coming.
Mm-hmm. I still love my outfit. It is awesome. You can get a hoodie like this in real life.
I'd like a hoodie like mine.
I think I'd go for a lot less form-fitting one, but...
Oh, yeah, me too. My form would be... It's like the reverse of what you see. Also, my holes are on the bottom. Why are they on the bottom?
Your crate's upside down.
Was I in a car accident here?
This side up was not posted on the side of the crate. I'm at the wall.
Oh, God. Okay, where
I'm
the...
by the... Okay, I'm by the...
I'm by the explosive run sign. I'm in the literal middle of bumfuck Egypt. I'm gonna have to make myself a knife. Wait! Oh god, what kit did I go with? Oh no, I went with my lumberjack kit accidentally.
Oh no.
Player.
See what my kit is. Mine is survivalist.
I've got a player here literally right next to me. I stopped him before he could make his knife.
Nice.
Eh, he's gonna get away from me. I'll let him get away.
Player here, but I've got explosive runs, so I don't give a shit.
I don't have anything. Oh god, I'm in my chainsaw build. That means I don't have stealth.
Try throwing something at me. Wait, the fuck?
What?
On the bridge, there's the little panel things?
Uh-huh. That can lower and raise the bridge.
Yeah! With a spear. I didn't know that.
Well,
there's people fighting down below me. I'm
in
next to that spear death.
Bad position. But luckily I started with body armor.
If I can find the building with the green crate, I'll be in okay position.
I got myself a javelin. I found a green crate where I spawned. But I spawned next to
Hammer.
Someone.
That'll work.
I've actually... Oh, I got someone here. They're going to hear me coming too. Screw it. Get ready for this fight. Nope. I'm not letting you get that green crate.
Hello, body armor and crowbar. I can take this guy now. Oh my god. He set a trap. Oh god, there's two people and they set a trap on that front door.
Yeah, I'm busy fighting someone right now. Ugh, I'm fighting... Someone with a crowbar? Yeah.
Oh, there goes most of my body armor. Luckily, my explosive runs is still on.
Yeah, I spawned with body armor.
Really? Wow. Nice kill. Alright, well, that sucked. I did not expect someone to use a trap.
Oh, he had a backpack. Score. Luckily, he only had a crowbar. He had a... See, this is why you never take crowbars or something over a spear. It's just not worth it. The bleed... Because he... I still have 68 HP after that fight, and I did not do good in that fight. Oh, hello there.
What's the kit that gives you the body armor to start with? That sounds really powerful.
It's literally the body... It's a perk. I'm using the lumberjack. So I start myself with a body armor to make sure I can live long enough to get my chainsaw. Also, someone's shooting at me. I think it might have been the friend of the guy I killed. Oh, you got a dynamite? Nice. I need to tell you the story about the time Kritz was getting attacked by two people and I impact grenaded him. Krit was screaming for me to help him. And I didn't have any way to actually help him in the fight because I was low on HP. So I took an impact grenade and chucked it at Krit. We ended up killing the guys because of it. But it was amazing. Also, I'm still annoyed that claymores don't damage the person.
They don't?
No. The person who places them, even if someone sets it off on them, will not take any damage.
I keep getting rid of Muscle Man milk just because I never remember to use it. I probably should keep that more often, but I can get my crate now.
I can too. What crate do you have?
Survivalist. I think it's a tier 2 blade or something.
I think it's a machete. I'm going to get my lumberjack just a second.
Yeah, it's the tier 3 blade and more body armor. And a health kit.
I'm being dumb, but I'm taking a risk. It paid off. Alright, you know what? I'm popping that now.
Alright, I'm heading towards you now. I've got a decent amount of gear. And I've got an infinite stamina shot for 2 minutes, so... I guess it's infinite run stamina. Like, if you try fighting, you do run out.
Right, I've got speed and stamina on.
Alright, I think we're actually going to meet in the middle.
I'm already at the middle.
Building over here hasn't been looted. So if you want to come to me. You have the chainsaw?
Yep.
Nice. You need infinite stamina, Phil? Or you got
I've
it?
Got it already. I popped it now.
Okay.
I hate the fact... There's a explosive barrel down here in case we ever need it.
I'll go upstairs.
Med kit.
Take it. I've got one.
Alright.
Survivalist comes with one, which is actually kind of handy.
What weapon do you have?
Tier 3 blade, tactical machete.
Okay. I'm gonna pop this open, the funk down here, the blue crate.
Okay. I've got enough for a blue
crate. A pipe wrench, tier 3. Blech. I'm gonna sell that in the javelin I have.
No one's here unless you're not silent.
I'm not silent, unfortunately. Well, I got a chainsaw, of course, and my build's not gonna have silent.
Ah.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna keep the javelin.
Alright, where should we go?
Not to the explosion.
Okay.
Wherever we go, we're gonna be noticed.
Close the barrel.
We can make you some explosives if you want.
I'm tempted to. Like, I mean, they're not great, but I think they'd be a good opener.
Well, the thing is, if you're ever...
And they guarantee weakness.
Well, not that only that. They scare people off, which is the biggest thing. So if someone's chasing you...
Right, someone's already been over here.
Okay, well, you keep running in front of me, so I don't know where to go.
Okay, let's... I'm gonna grab a stick real quick, and then...
This is the airport, I believe, we're heading to.
Airport's to the right. We're not really heading to it.
Then what are we heading to now?
Explosive barrel for a second.
Oh god. You went that way. Remember, we don't have a man tracker right now, so... And I've kinda... got that.
Oh, shit, that was you. Your outline didn't show up for a second. You nearly got dynamited. I'm like, let's move this way.
Yeah. I want to scare the crap out of someone with this.
Wow, stamina boost is best used when you're empty. It'll actually refill your stamina while running.
Yeah.
Oh, you leave a little smoke trail. That's kind of cute. Should we check up top? I don't think they're over this way. In the airport is probably where they are.
I need to get stamina. I don't have a shot anymore. It wore off.
Close a barrel in there. Is that an untouched green crate? No, it's open. Place has been looted entirely.
Yep. But there's a blue crate down here if you want to open it.
I'm 1 point short.
Need a stick?
Someone left a health kit. What I have two of them.
Why would you ever leave a med kit?
Yeah, I didn't see it, probably. Oh, here we go. Tier 2 cleaver.
Someone's crazy. Okay, so they did loot that box down there.
Alright, let's see what blue crate luck is.
Please be a gun?
Saber.
Ooh, that's even better than your machete.
Here, you want to take that?
I could sell it and then we can get another blue drop. Actually, yeah, because I don't want to throw a machete yet. Oh, no, I'm better
that
at...
machete? That is an amazing melee weapon. Get rid of this, yeah, javelin. Like, I'd almost use that over the chainsaw. Because that thing is heavy bleed.
Well, the chainsaw, you know.
And those doors are open. All right, I guess we're heading gas station.
I swear, if anyone hears this coming, it's going to be great.
And while they're running, I can hit them with a mid-air explosion. I'm getting good at those. Like, that's the only good thing that came from me experimenting with the failed explosive build, is I now can cook grenades and stuff better.
Okay.
Alright, my stamina thing ran out, but I'm good for stamina right now.
Jot said, hey guys.
Look, anyway, runs out.
Oh god, oh god.
What?
Join up and let's play Heavy Black Heart.
Stop. Why the... Oh, that pisses me off.
Windows?
Yes and no. Discord.
I always sign out of the damn thing. Oh, there's an unlooted crate. I've got 29, so I can't...
I've got 62. I can open it.
Alright, watch out. There is an explosive in there.
Yeah, I know. I've got a med kit if it goes off.
And we can always healing hump.
Ooh! I got a Kukiri.
Nice.
I love throwing.
Probably better than the other thing. I don't know.
Yeah, it's faster. Less damage, but faster. Which.
All right. Do you want a heal kit? I've got a
bandage. I have a med kit.
I got two med kits and a bandage.
I have full inventory right now.
Okay.
Because I'm gonna.
Go.
Up to you. We just came from that way.
Oh, we're one of 3 2-man tribes.
And there's one man.
The circle, I guess.
Sounds good. I really wish we had a man tracker right now.
It is the one time it would be useful. Also, I'm in full body armor. Like, heavy.
Oh, my armor's gone.
So, yeah. I can spend some money to make you some lower tier stuff.
Oh, go ahead. It's not gonna hurt us, so.
Okay, this place has been looted. Alright, let's grab sticks down this path.
Okay.
That way there's plenty of sight lines. Remember, I dropped that up here.
I'll wait up here. You go do what you need to down there.
Okay.
That way, no one can.
Oh, I could have just used the other bandage. Damn it.
Oh, that. Some funk. Oh well. Too late.
I got an idea.
Huh.
And then rock. I'm gonna use my bandage since I have two health kits. I'm gonna make myself a second set of armor.
Nice. All right,
here's a base armor for you.
Wait, where'd it go? Oh, there it is.
I need another stick. There are sticks on the ground when you need them. So now if I think of it in battle, I can get a second refresh of my armor.
Let's go to the center.
All right.
We're gonna either get that crate.
Random now.
Oh, okay. Unless crit grabbed the wrong one.
Crit exploded. No, because it's the one towards the two-story building, right?
Airport. No, it's actually the one closest to us.
Fuck, I told Crit the wrong one. I've seen that one open before, so that's why I thought that was the right one. Oops. Door to the right's open, careful.
Okay. We're almost to center though, so... Oh!
Is that opened or not?
No, these are on the lower tier. I actually don't know which one's the proper one for this.
I can take a risk, I got three crates.
Yeah, you got three med packs, don't you?
Yep.
I'll let you do it since I already have... The ones
nothing
that...
Ex- already open. Nothing in it.
That's where I summoned mine at.
Oh. Alright, my stamina is really hurting, so we need to slow down.
Yep, no problem. I just want to get into the center. Okay, so... Just so you know, the ones that explode actually have stuff in them. They just don't have stuff in them. So they can actually unlock airdrops for you later on.
So I'm going to get something regardless. Maybe.
Yes. If it's one you don't have already.
Alright,
I'm going to check this one real quick. Yep, this one's not open. Wasn't that one?
Alright, let me get all of them because it'll keep my bleed. And then at the end I'll use it. I'm going to lose my entire body armor, sadly, but I have the spare. Stay back.
I am. Got it.
Rethrowing knives.
Oh, tomahawks. It's the juggler one.
All right, I'm going to put my armor on. I can't. I think I'd rather have these than the explosive.
Well then, we're about to have some friends.
Yep, and we'll remember that explosive and the armor.
We're probably going to want to take cover, though. Do you have 50?
17.
Ah, okay, never mind then. When it starts getting closer, I'm going to pop my pill and then grab that explosive.
Or grab the armor. Alright, so you remember how the explosive works, right?
Yeah, I've used them before. I like beaning people with them.
God, I wish we had a man tracker.
I'm actually gonna
say. Maybe we want to hide out in that tunnel rather than in the center.
Where?
Like, I don't think center's that much more defensive.
Alright, come on. Wherever you want to go.
Alright, let's go over here.
Just remember, right about on the border. The tunnel will get... That tunnel will get engulfed.
Yeah, but we'll run from it when it does. This means we're not out in the open.
Okay, I'm gonna hide my, chainsaw for now. I'm gonna... Actually, right about here is good.
This way we can watch.
Oh, God.
Listening for footsteps.
Not hearing any. God, it's so creepy when it's completely quiet like this.
Yeah, the problem is we don't know where anyone is. I'm gonna see if anyone left a man tracker in here.
Alright, no problem. I can't move from this spot because if I move, people hear me.
That's fine. Oh, there's an explosive crate.
Ooh.
That's too much to run. If we had the explosive, it'd be great, but...
Hmm. We got 7 minutes till the end of the round.
Three full teams. Gas is starting to come down, so keep watching down the end of the tunnel, see if it starts approaching.
Okay.
I don't hear anything, though.
That was me.
Sorry.
It's fine. Remember, other people can hear that, though.
I know, that's why I was switching to the one I wanted to start with.
Oh, I hear someone.
They're probably tracking us.
They definitely are. Nope.
Bye. get into it?
Guess! I need help.
Shit, I can't really help you much. I'm pepper sprayed.
I'm okay. I got away. I did lose my tactical machete, though. I don't know who saved me, but thank you. Are you okay?
Yep. I actually have him.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I got exploded on.
Alright, well, I'm at full health.
Alright, I think it's just you and one left. No, there's a team of two. Damn. It's just you and the team of two.
Yep.
Oh, there are poison, though. There's Punji sticks down there. They're coming. You are near Punji sticks, careful. That was interesting.
I didn't know where they were.
Don't go down there. He's nice! The other one's on the other side of that wall, right there. Watch out, that's Punji sticks area. It's literally just you and this guy, Ghost. You got this.
He stepped on him.
Yep.
I threw it at him.
Good job! You won!
Threw the saber at him. I am proud of self.
Oh, I killed a couple of them with that chainsaw.
Jungle Leaf camo cowboy hat.
I don't know what I... Oh, I don't think I won anything special because I died before you. That's sad.
Yeah, I don't know how.
Yeah, that's stupid. It should be a team win thing.
All right, I'm going to change up my outfit real quick. I'm going to go cowboy.
Nice. Oh, I'm going to change up my set so I'm actually ninja.
Nice. Cowboy hat, jungle leaf camo. Body, jungle leaf camo. Actually, do I have a camo shirt, I think? Elder, Fire Leaf. Let's go with this one. And then I think I have a camo pant of some sort. I do not. I'll just take those. I am very cloaked. My face looks ugly. I like having the goggles on, but that's a cool cowboy hat. Alright, you ready for another one? And I did pick up another hunt, or I picked up a survivalist, so I did get another new crate, so. Did I get anything else new? No. So apparently the explosive crate I blew up wasn't anything new.
Whoops, someone woke up.
Rydia?
Yep.
But airdropper, backpacker, stealthy, I like it so much. Like, backpacks are just rare enough that it's worth taking the perk for it. The stalker kit wouldn't be terrible solo, because you could stun gun and bowie knife. It's a tier 3 knife for only 70 with a man tracker. Like, I think that's a pretty good kit. The archer kit doesn't seem to work together, though. Like, there's a recurve bow, explosive runs, and stamina shot. I guess it's for you running away while sniping. Oh, what was your perk that gave you body armor from the start?
The body armor perk? I think it's literally called...
Armor. Start body match with body armor in your inventory. That actually... I don't know, that might be better than Backpacker, honestly.
I personally like the Backpacker too much.
Yeah, if the Backpacker wasn't two extra slots, if it was just one, yeah, then I probably would go with the armor over it, but... And you can never get rid of Load Dropper. If you're going with crates, you have to have Load Dropper.
I got lucky to come across someone that actually had a backpack on them, but, I mean, a lot of people actually don't go with it, which is confusing to me because it's just so useful.
Yeah, you were running Lumberjack, though. Are you going to switch to, like, Ninja or something?
Yeah, I switched to Ninja.
Ninja's such a good kit, too. Yeah, the two smoke bombs are really good. The blindness is just ridiculous. But I held up well in for that battle.
Wow, this is a long queue.
Yeah, we're bound to have a... We've had 13 seconds a lot, so... Gives us a chance to talk strategy, though.
So what... you're going random, right?
Yep, I'm still on surprise.
Oh, you should have looked at your airdrops and seen what you got from the boxes.
I didn't get anything new. I was checking.
No.
I've got... Oh, it's still surprising.
Sorry, my daughter is... Rydia, go to bed, please.
Hello, everyone. Hello, Rydia.
Why don't you turn this up in your game?
Yeah. Shush, please.
Smuggler. I don't have Smuggler. Alright, I'm gas station by center.
She's trying to whisper. I'm so sorry, everyone.
She's adorable.
Ugh.
No one minds. Everyone.
Oh, man tracker.
Bandage, muscle man, milk. So it's bandage stick.
Look, come on, right? Give me that funk. Bandage stick. First, crafted satchel, yes, sorry. This is what I was worried about. She's distracting me.
She just wants to be on the video, Daddy.
Oh, I've got an explosive box.
Ooh, nice. That's always worth the 12.
I've also got a player. Where are they coming from? Oh, I got your favorite toy, Ghost.
What'd you get?
Impact grenade. I'm gonna start this out.
Man tracker. No one's near me.
No, I'm fighting someone.
Oh shit.
I've got that impact grenade.
Green crate. And there's usually rocks up on top of the garage so I can make my armor safely. Yep, there's a rock. Totally missed the jump. That's gonna cost me. Body armor is so good, though.
No, you don't. Get back here, you coward.
Also, I found a way to optimize.
Okay, I really don't get how these people have unlimited stamina.
Yeah. There's a perk for lower stamina use. Or they have 30 extra stamina, I think.
I mean, I'm running towards you. I lost... Right. I threw a pair of breast knuckles at this guy, but...
I mean, those aren't worth recovering. Tier 1 items are better as throwing items anyway. Green boxes down near the river that haven't been claimed. No. Alright, I'm heading up. Where are you at? Oh, fuck. I'm running away from you. I apologize. I'm an idiot. You killed your opponent. Nice kill!
God, he was a pain.
Ooh, explosive thing over here.
Boxer?
Box, but I know where a barrel is.
Okay, good. I had an explosive box by me, too. An enemy
is getting stabby with a knife, and need to find a stick.
That bugs me. I had to waste...
Green crate, too. I might have a weapon for you.
You might want to consider getting a tetanus shot in case you meet old Stabby.
Dynamite.
That's nice. Do not throw it at it.
Yeah.
I got another pair of brass knuckles. Three pairs of brass knuckles. Really, game?
Doesn't look like I'm ever going to get my crate, though, because I'm burning my stuff crafting things. But I think I'm more effective that way. Alright, you're coming towards me.
I found an unlooted building. I figured I'd hit up. Ooh, oh, okay. Ooh, come to me, come to me. There's a backpack.
I already have a backpack.
Okay, game. I'm just gonna leave that there. I managed to throw a spear at a window and it stuck in the window.
Yeah, stun gun for 12 points? I think that's worth it.
I guess we got co-commentary from Radio this episode.
Yay! Everyone likes Radio co-commentating. What are those, Daddy?
Yeah, I'll sell that. I got enough to call in my airdrop.
Alright, you do that. I'm gonna check the man tracker. No one's nearby.
You have a weapon, right?
Yes. I also have dynamite, so I can either keep... Actually, dynamite's 90 damage. Let's see. Mine's only 80 for a smuggler, but that's a backpack, a mantrak, and a kukri. I kind of don't want to grab it.
The kukri's good.
Here. A tier 2 already.
You can have some brass knuckles to sell or whatever.
I can't carry anything.
I've got full inventory. I don't want anyone getting a smoke bomb for free.
Like, I'm good enough with explosives. I think I'm gonna stick with the dynamite.
Alright, there's brass knuckles in the water. I'll leave it there.
Yeah, it's only 10 points.
You should sell them.
Oh, actually, yeah. Hold on a second.
That's why I was giving them to you. Yeah, I'll stand on this so no one sees it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You found them?
Now, do you have to look at things to pick them up, or can you, while running, just keep tapping F?
You have to look at it.
Throw at people. Okay. Yes. I'm going to open up the blue crate inside.
All right. Don't forget your TNT.
I want to see what this is first. Kukri.
Well, there's your smuggler kit for 50. That definitely beats anything. Although the katana's still way better.
Where'd my DNT go?
Right underneath. Right in front of you.
Yeah, so you do have to look at it. Okay.
Oh, let me grab a stick real quick.
There's one right here in the middle of the road.
Oh, too late now.
There's a dead player right here.
That might have been me.
Yeah, I think it was.
Let me see, where is he?
Oh, man tracker.
We both have one.
There's one guy over this way if we want to go kill.
Yeah. We both have one, remember?
Right.
Stop.
Quiet in the jungle.
No, it's not.
I see him.
I hear him.
They're right there. Watch out. Don't go near him. Don't go near him. Back up.
Oh, that...
Okay. That was bad. I'm also poisoned. I died. So I cooked the dynamite for just a second too long.
Oh, that explains why.
Mm-hmm. It's because they moved behind a tree, and I wasn't paying attention to the bar. I should have thrown it earlier. That was all my fault. I failed that encounter.
He made a mistake.
His friend has body armor, so focus on the ski mask guy that you were fighting originally.
I was fighting the red body armor.
Okay, body armor's gone. Yeah, they're both bleeding pretty badly. Guy behind you, again. Swing behind you. Turn around and swing.
What the? Did you see the...
Power charge. I say throw your stick at them. Or anything at them.
I threw my katana.
Wow, they had a lot more health than I thought they had.
No, look at the other one.
For some reason. Oh, he almost is dead. Yeah, I guess you should have focused on him.
I had them both. I think... They can't find my katana!
They did. They found it.
Aw.
If I had done that correctly, and didn't blow myself up. Like, I took out all my body armor and 60 of my health with that.
Yeah, you took you took a lot of my HP out, too. You took at least 40 off me.
That was all my fault. I shouldn't have... Well, I guess I...
Oh, they're about to die!
Oh, let's do another round.
Okay, sorry. I just...
Wait, are you recording?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, have fun.
Reedy's already co-commentating. You want to co-commentate as well?
I'm typing at the moment.
Okay. One of these days I'm gonna actually do the tutorial. What'd you say?
I don't know.
I kinda like my camo outfit, but I still like my original look. I think I'm gonna go back to it. It just is awesome looking. Yeah, definitely. So I didn't get a new crate that way, so I got... Okay, so I could have had Smuggler, which was actually one I was missing. But it made more sense in that situation not to go for the crate.
Sorry about that noise.
Smuggler was kind of useless.
Smuggler wasn't horrible, though.
I had everything in the Smuggler kit, though.
That's well, you got lucky and found it in a blue crate, the Kukri. Yeah.
Well, the Smuggler had a man tracker. We already had a man tracker. It had a backpack. I already had a backpack.
Well, we just got lucky and found all that.
Yeah. I mean, I can see if you go Smuggler kit, that it would be useful dropping the backpack starting kit and just rushing your funk. Okay, I'm up near a mountain.
I just see trees. I never trust these because every time I look through them, it changes afterwards.
It's not exactly the right area. Like, you can see the airport tower, and then you'll be behind the hill, so you can't see the airport tower, but...
I'm at center. Exactly at center. I'm exactly at center. I don't like this.
I'm going to unfortunately be the second person at gas station.
I'm checking the tunnel.
I'm going to hit the cave behind the gas station. I can along the river, though.
I'm at the water treatment. That's where I am.
The fuck is water treatment? Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, I got an alarm gun so I could set off whoever attacks me.
Alright. I have a green crate in the tunnel. There is somebody at gas station.
There is a green crate in here somewhere. I saw the blinking. Just have to find it. I did get
two pipe wrench.
You have a backpack, right?
Yep.
Okay, so I just picked up a backpack that's 20.
All right, there's someone running towards observation or weather station.
You know, that really bugs me. Every time I go with the backpacker kit, I get it.
Yeah, it's always that way. There's a green crate near there. Oh, that's a red crate.
What the hell is
go
that?
Go find a stick.
I think I grabbed everything, didn't I?
Oh, actually, I don't know where an explosive barrel is.
Yeah, I grabbed everything. Let's sell this dart gun, because it's pretty much useless.
Oh, I have a cheap kit today. I don't know what it is.
Press escape?
Self-defense, pepper spray, satchel.
It's a crafted satchel. It's garbage.
Yeah.
For that much, you might as well
it'll
just
make
open
armor,
a...
though.
Yeah, but for that much, you might as well just make a blue crate open. Let's see.
Well, I need to get it.
Is this the... yeah, true. You don't have it unlocked. There's no blue crates at river, really? Or green crates, I mean? Really? Well, there's funk, at least.
And blood.
One, two... yes, and blood.
I need an explosive barrel somewhere.
Wait, someone they got blood for daddy.
Well, interesting commentation from her.
That's you. Did you have a weapon yet, or no?
I got a hammer. Okay. I'd rather have a knife, though. I'm actually gonna sell the hammer.
There's a player dead up the hill.
Okay, give me a second. I'm gonna craft a knife.
Two players.
Okay, just give me a...
We're heading towards river.
Do you have a rock?
We can summon something in if we go towards river. Yeah, I have a rock. There's a rock right
here. I got
here.
One right here. Your emergency oh!
Why are they blinking?
They shot me with an alarm gun.
Alright, well follow me. Let's get our crate summoned.
Which means their alarm probably got set off too. By whoever they were. Oh, that actually did one damage to me.
That's enough it'll kill somebody. Wow, oh, self-defense is 55 only.
Daddy. Yeah.
Making my armor.
Do you have room for all that?
Yep. do you need speed?
I have one. I don't have stamina, though.
Can we go take these guys on?
Sure. Let me... no, never mind. I'm not going to sell anything. Oh, there they are.
Alright, I'm going to go pepper spray them.
Alright.
Oi, get them! They are...
Crafted knife, way better than a crafted spear.
Punch him! Punch him like he's hard!
Got one.
He's so bloody!
Watch out, ghost, don't die.
Punch him! You go,
beat. I killed Gandalf!
No blood again!
With a melee weapon.
Well, guess he's not coming at the dawn of the third day.
I got punched!
Oh, Lord of the Rings jokes. Alright, you're healing. I'm gonna recycle quick.
Oh, it's gone.
I can call in the self-defense thing again.
I can call in my kit. I can't heal, though, no. I could sell the hammer. And the brass knuckles I just got to get my katana.
Yeah, I wish the self-defense one actually came with a weapon, but I mean, a large number of stun guns, I guess, wouldn't be bad.
I can't sell you punch.
Do they have anything useful?
Brass knuckles. And the alarm gun.
No, your punch is gone!
Oh, your punch is gone?
She doesn't like the fact I sold the brass knuckles. Oh, we can call it in right here.
Nice.
Oh, 3 crate Monty as well. So we know which one to go for the one end. And then, if they're on the ground, we go for the far end.
Yep. What do you got?
This is the ninja.
Okay.
Let's go for center.
Alright, I'm gonna keep the bow, I guess.
Give me my crafted... There we go, jeez. I want to finish healing real quick.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna make an armor.
Okay, go ahead and do that while I do this.
Like, I'm really addicted to armor because it lets me win.
You made a point.
Okay. Give me a stick while you make your armor.
Yep.
Oh, I don't want snare.
He even gave me 16 arrows on the bow, so I don't have to spend any more on that.
There we go, blowgun. Alright. Nice. Let's see. Rock. How do you make...
I have a spare set of armor.
Trap spongy. It really is
you
just...
Need
a...
armor?
No. Oh, yeah, I do need armor. Oh, Alright, let's go. Ghost.
That ghost is right there.
Whenever I have idle time, I'm going to keep crafting new armor.
Okay. Well, we need to get to center before someone else, because we know their specifics one, so that probably means most other people do, too.
Yeah.
Luckily, right there, center.
I think I just heard an explosion from center.
Nope, let's hurry.
I also have seen a green flashing beacon. Holy! Okay, that's open to the right.
Wait.
If we get me another 100, I could summon us another one.
Well, that one right there on the rock might have something. Looks like the crates are untouched.
No. I only see two smoke.
Yeah, alright, someone's already been here.
Two what?
Wait.
They're to the right of us.
Yep.
It's on the fire!
Damn, regular bows are pretty good. There's also another guy to our left in the center.
I know.
Why are you shouting stuff then? Is that people?
Yeah.
If I can't see him.
Oh, shitty crafted bows aren't very accurate. Okay.
No.
We let him go?
He's the one that got the center crate.
Oh, alright, let's not let him go then. I've got two more taser shots, so.
I'm out of stamina.
Iron skin.
Look up.
I mean, iron skin and armor, I should be pretty much fucking untouchable.
Oh, I'm out of ammo, damn. Do you see him? Oh, I see him now.
Hitting him is another matter.
Yes.
Oh, there's someone to our left.
I'm trying to hit that explosive barrel behind him.
Hang on.
Just shut down! Shut the people! Just punch him!
Got
punch
it.
Punch him! Thank you! Thank you!
Biting him?
Oh! I think he got more cheese. Yeah, oh, flooded bombs!
Alright, I'm out of stamina.
Uh-oh. Thank you.
Ow, fuck!
Make him mad.
I got the one.
Alright, there's the other guy's coming to help you.
Hey, way up! Get you better! Get you better!
God damn it, another guy!
Yeah, I'm fighting this guy.
I'm done. I don't know what they did, but they made it so I couldn't do anything. I tried throwing my katana away so they couldn't get it, but nope. Well.
I couldn't do anything there. I unfortunately.
That's the guy who made it so I couldn't throw.
He's at full health.
Yeah. I couldn't do anything. Alright, well. I think that's been three rounds.
Might have been two, but I think they were fairly long. Call it here.
Alright.
Alright, guys, thank you for joining us. We'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.
Everyone say bye to the radio.
Bye, radio.